now because I can say that. He is my male living doll's face of the year for 2016, along with my other face. So I have a male and I have a female, and this is my first male to ever win this at this young of an age, and you better tear it up. Put your hands together for Zion.